गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द क्लास। सो एवरीवन प्लीज ओपन द पेज नंबर 63। देयर आर स्टिल चिल्ड्रन हुज कैमरास आर ऑफ एंड दे विल बी डायरेक्टली रिमूव फ्रॉम माय क्लास टुडे। सॉरी स्टूडेंट्स। So please open your textbook page number 63. On page number 63, some few sums are given and it is written, do it mentally and write the answers. So it's given 2 multiplied by 6 is how much? 20 multiplied by 6 is how much? 2 multiplied by 60. Is how much? Someone has raised the hand. Yes, Moksh.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, 2 multiplied by 6 is equal
to... I am not asking answer. Wait, let me explain the method first. Lower down your hand. Both of you, Aradhya and Moksh. Three multiplied by 42 is how much? Again, I can see many of students have kept their camera off. Jigar Singh, are you playing with your camera, bacha?
Ma'am, I was settling the camera.
So, dear, my dear, this will be your excuse when you will get removed, and then who will listen this excuse? You inform me first, and then you do these things. Viva, Viva, your camera is still off. Sorry, Viva, then I am going to remove you, bacha. Can I? Viva, please turn on your camera, please. Or turn on your mic. Viva, last warning now. Two multiplied by 6, 20 multiplied by 6. These sums you will do in the textbook only. 2 multiplied by 60, 3 multiplied by 42. How we will multiply? As this is a single digit number, you either multiply the 2 with the 6 or 6 multiplied by 2. So Rajvi Lahoti, what is the answer?
Ma'am, 12.
Very good. Next child, Vishrut. Vishrut, when there is one side two digit number and the another side single digit number, first we multiply the single digit number with the ones place and then we multiply the single digit number with the tens place. So when we multiply a single digit number with the ones place, six zeros are zero. We write at the ones place. So we write at the ones place at the last. Now six multiplied by 2.
12.
Is what?
Ma'am, 12
together. Got it? Now, Manya, after understanding this method, can you tell me how you
yes,
will multiply
ma'am.
The next one?
First, we will do 2 zeros are is what? 0.
Okay. Where you will write?
At the last digit.
Yes. And then again 2 multiplied by
6.
What is the answer?
It's 12.
It's 12. So you know, students, mentally you have done the 2 digit multiplication also very easy. The method which we have done in the last class was the traditional method of multiplication. Right? It was the traditional method of multiplication where you follow the steps and you multiply. But there are several other methods of doing the multiplication also. This is also the one way of doing the multiplication. Neva, how you will multiply this one?
Yes, ma'am. 3 multiplied by 42.
So first you will multiply 3 with which number? The
2.
Number is at the ones place. Yes. So 3 multiplied by 2 is what?
6.
where you will write 6 here and at the back.
Back at the back.
Yes, the back last one space. Then 3 multiplied by which number?
4.
4. What is the answer?
12.
This is your answer. You can check it with the traditional method also and check if your answer is right or not. 42 multiply by, you can write it in this way. 42 multiply by 3. 3 2 is 6 and 3 4 is 12. Your answer is right with this both the methods. Someone, mic is on. Aradhya, mute your mic, please. When I ask the question, then turn on your mic. Write fast and start doing the other multiplication sums which are given the right side in your textbook. Start doing in the textbook only and then I will ask the final answers from you.
Done.
Please do the other right side sums also. 4 multiplied by 80, 4 multiplied by 81, 9 multiplied by...
Ma'am, I've completed right and left.
Both?
Yes, ma'am.
There is one sum which is different from these. 9 multiplied by 25. Can you give me, Aradhya, how you have done 9 multiplied by 25? 9 multiplied by 25. Can you tell me what is the answer?
Ma'am, I can tell.
No, Aradhya, he said no. He has completed both the sides. He will give you.
Ma'am, I can also complete it.
Oh, Rivek, very good. I will ask. Yes, Aradhya, please give the answer. Lot of voices coming from your side. I am not able to listen you properly.
Ma'am, I can say Tej.
Wait, Tej Kumar.
I have also done.
Write in the chat box those who have completed. Yes, Aradhya, are you giving me or should I move to the next child?
Yes, ma'am, I'm giving you.
Please tell me.
Ma'am, first we have to multiply 9 multiplied by 5.
What is the answer?
9 multiplied by 5 is 45.
So how you will write 45?
So ma'am, first we have to write 4 up on the 2.
Yes. And 5 here.
Yes.
And then
now we have to multiply 9 2 is 18 plus 4. So it will become 22.
So what is your answer coming?
225.
Very good. Don't write 2245. Your answer will be wrong. This 4 will be go as a carry forward to the next number.
Yeah.
This is the only one different sum. Other sums are very simple, which you can able to do. Tell me, Vihan Dobaria, 4 multiplied by 80, how you will do?
4 multiplied by 18 or 81?
80.
Oh. 80. So first we have to multiply for 4 and 0. So it will be 0. Then we have to multiply 4 and 8. It will be 32. The answer is 324.
Huh?
Answer is 324.
24 kaise, beta?
No, 20 means.
Yes. Bhavya Sagar. Next, 4 multiplied by 81.
Ma'am, the 4 ones are is 4. And 4 8s are 32.
So what is your answer?
324.
Very good. Next, 925 we have already done. Manya, 31 multi... Manya, I have given you chance before also. Viva, 31 multiplied by 9.
Ma'am, Viva or Viva?
Viva.
Okay. 9 5s are.
How 9 5 is 31 40. Multiplied by 9?
Three.
Mute yourself.
1 9 are 9.
Viva, mute yourself for a minute. Viva, how is it possible? Is it okay with you that you are sitting in a very crowded place where there is a lot of voices coming?
Please mute.
Lot of voices coming from your side. Write the answer, Viva, in the chat box. Rajvi Nakre, how you will multiply this? राजवी नखरे प्लीज टेल मी. ओके विवा आई हैव चेक योर आंसर. राजवी नखरे आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू. यू हैव अ माइक फैसिलिटी टर्न ऑन एंड स्पीक बच्चा एंड टेल मी आर यू एबल टू सी माई स्क्रीन टिल लास्ट. Please tell me 31 yes. multiplied by 9 is what?
31 multiplied by 9. First, 9 ones are 9.
Yes.
Then, 9 threes are 27.
What is the answer then?
279.
Which is called what? How you will read at the place with the place values?
279.
Yes. Suchi Mali, turn on your camera, please. Very good, Aradhya. Very good. So, children, this one more new method. Kavshvi, you have joined now. Kavshvi, bacha, speak with me. Turn on your camera.
Ma'am.
Yes, Kavshvi.
What, ma'am?
You have joined now. You have joined the class now, yes or no?
Yes.
Why?
Ma'am, because I was going to washroom, that's why.
You don't know the what is the timing to join the class? You should be prepared in the class.
Yeah.
Ma'am.
And this is not the first time I'm talking to you. This is many times I have noticed that you join the class late. This time I'm allowing you. Next time I will not allow you. Please take care. Yes, someone say ma'am. Now Kavshvi, I will come to your home and
meet you. Ma'am Rajvi RTS says said ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Manya has completed good. Yes, Rajvi Lahoti.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, which sum you are doing that I've already completed?
Then you are excellent. Okay. Someone, mic is still on. Okay, Rajveer is where? Rajveer Lahoti, you want to ask something?
Ma'am, I can say that one.
Which one?
9 multiplied by 25.
It's already done. Already explained also, okay? Can I move to other topic now? Now everyone please open page number 65. Page number 65. If you can see the sum is done with the some boxes have been made. Yes or no? These boxes are called the column method of multiplication. Maybe you have learned that column method in the grade 3 also. Yes? This is the column method of multiplication. So now open your notebooks and write today's date. We are going to learn one more method. First method, we have already done the traditional method. Second method, we have learned the direct mentally how to multiply. Third method also we are doing, that is column method of multiplication. So whenever specifically asked in the exam, do it with the specific method. Then only you will do with the specific method. Until and unless it is not a specific. Dhyan Dala Patel, from the beginning I am noticing that you are eating your nails. Yes.
Ma'am, we want to write a notebook.
Show me your textbook. You have done your work or not? From the beginning, I'm noticing that you keep on eating your nails and just sitting in the class. It is not visible anything to me. Okay, if you have completed, just please pay attention now here.
Ma'am, we want to write a notebook.
Yes, please write in the notebook now. Write today's date and write the third method, that is column method of multiplication. Column method of multiplication. So now please pay attention here. After writing the topic, please put your pen pencil down and look here on the board. If suppose I am giving you this number, 3 multiplied by 47. One side I am giving you a single digit number and the other side I am giving you a double digit number, two digit number. So what is the column method says? Column method says that, listen everyone, fold your hands and sit straight, lower down your pen pencil. So now first thing is, what you have to do in the column method, you have to expand the number. And how you will expand the number is 3 is possible to expand. Expanded form you have learned in the grade, in the beginning, in number system. Yes? How yes. You expand the number by plus sign?
Yes.
So how you will expand this number? Is the single digit number is possible to expand?
No.
No. So it will be remain 3 only. And put it in a bracket. And now take the 47. So 47, how you will expand the 47? Raise your virtual hand and tell me. Vedant, Vihan, Dobaria, come back to your place.
I was taking the book.
So why you are not prepared in your class with the books?
I think I have to do only the math.
So once I finish with the topic, will you able to understand after the explanation? Vedant, tell me, Vedant, you have learned the expanded form?
Yes, ma'am, in the number system.
How you will expand this number, 47?
47? Ma'am, we have to expand number 47, we have to do first 40, then plus, then 7.
Very good. So 47, the way we read, the same way we write, 47. So we write 40 plus 7. Got it? We have expanded this number also.
Ma'am, we have to write.
Ma'am, we have to write.
Yes, you have to write, but after the explanation. First you said, I will give you time to write. So don't copy it right now. Pay attention here on the board only. Dania, turn on your camera. Neva, turn on your camera. Jigar Singh, turn on your camera, please.
Excuse me, ma'am, my camera is on.
No, it was off. Sorry. I don't have a network issue. I have a very good network. Okay.
I have network issue at my side. I just left and rejoined.
So you cannot say my camera is on. It was off. That's why I reminded you. So it is 3 and 47. Two numbers we have already expanded. After expansion of these numbers, make the rows and columns. Now, how to make the rows and columns? It's a one digit number and two digit number. So we make, when there are two numbers when you are expanding, so make 3 columns. And where is one number you are expanding, so make 2 rows.
Ma'am, we are not able to see.
Wait, now?
Yes, ma'am.
So again, I will repeat, as we have expanded 47, so there are 2 numbers now become. So we make 3 columns, 1 column extra, and here is only 1 number. So we make 2 rows, 1 row extra. How we will write in the row and column? Now please check here. 40 will be here, 7 will be here, 3 will be here. Now this box you will leave. Why this box you will leave? When you write 3 here, you will not able to multiply the numbers properly. So that is why we leave this box and we write the 3 here. So now you multiply 3 with the 40. So better you multiply 3 with the 4 and write the 0 at the back. So 3 fours are is 12 and 0 will be added. And 3 sevens are 21. So the boxes which you have filled now, ye do boxes aapne fill kiye, add them. 120 plus 21. when you add them, answer is 141. So 3 multiplied by 47, the answer is 141. You can check it also with the traditional method whether your answer is right or wrong. 3 sevens are 21, 3 fours are 12, 13, 14. Both the ways answer is coming same means this answer is right. Main thing is how to make a column. When there, you can write 3 here also and 47 here also. It is up to you how you are arranging them in the row and column.
We have to write.
Now start writing. Now start writing and make a column. This is very, very compulsory in the column method. If you miss this box, then it is not the column method.
Hello, ma'am. Now we have to draw this.
Yes, please start.
Ma'am, your screen is blurred.
My screen is not blurred. It's visible to other students. Log out and log in again. Are you all able to see? Neva, it is clear, visible?
No, ma'am, it's blurred.
It's blurred? Okay, let me check that.
No, ma'am, it's clear.
Yeah, it's clear.
Vishrut, please check. It's clear?
Yes, ma'am, it's clear.
Moksh, it's clearly visible?
Yes, ma'am, it's clear.
I can't see the side.
Ma'am, it's a little bit blur.
Now check, please.
No, ma'am.
Now check, please.
Ma'am, I will.
Now check, please.
I can't
see. No, ma'am, it's not blur.
Please check, Bacha, please.
Ma'am, now it's okay.
Vedant, first finish this. I will explain you with the more examples.
Ma'am, but we have to not do like, we have to make a triangle and then we have to only means do four parts of it.
Which triangle?
Sorry, we have to make a rectangle and do two parts of it.
No, you have to make a columns according to the digits which are given. Here is one, only one digit. So, two rows. Why? One extra. Two digits are here. So, we make three columns. One, two. As you know, vertically are columns and the horizontal are rows.
Ma'am, we have to plus them 120.
Yes, yes, you have to plus them and then the answer which is coming will be a final answer. Mute yourself, I will give you more examples. Those who have completed, I'm erasing this question. Mute yourself, someone mic is on. Anay, mute yourself and turn on your camera. Rajvi Lahoti, Suchi Mali. I'm not erasing. I'm not. Dania, again your camera is off. Dania, again your camera is off. Dania, what are you doing? Are you playing with the camera, bacha, every time? So, wo aisa kyun hota hai, bacha? Aapka network issue itna ki beech-beech mein every time your camera gets off.
Ma'am, I have received.
Jiga Singh, turn on your camera. Yes, now it's on. Yes, yes. It's on. Let me check, Manya. Oh. I am giving you now both the sides 2-digit number. So, Manya, can you give me any 2-digit number?
Okay, ma'am. Jai.
Dania, why are you not writing your completed?
Ma'am, I'm writing only. I just took a 3 second or 4 second break.
Okay. Nazmania, give me any 2-digit number.
Yes, ma'am. 30.
Better give any 2-digit number when the expansion is possible properly. 30 ka expansion okay. Properly nahi ho payega. Give me 35,
78, 96, 74.
Then
write 45.
So now I'm going to erase this. Can I erase? Show me thumbs up.
Yes.
Vishrut is still writing. Vishrut, can I erase this line? First one.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, students, I will ask how to expand. Dhyan Patel, how you will expand 34?
34.
Granth, how you will expand 34?
Ma'am, can you? Ma'am, we are not able to see the second one. Yes, ma'am.
Dhyan, Granth, tell me 34.
30 plus 4.
Very good. 30 plus 4, we have expanded this. Now, Bhavya Sagar, how you will expand 45?
Ma'am, we will write 40.
Ma'am, you have to write this.
Yes, plus 5. Now, both the sides, how many groups are there? Two digits groups are there? Yes or no?
Yes,
so
ma'am.
How many rows and how many columns you will make?
Ma'am, we will
make three rows and three columns. Four columns and...
No.
We will make three rows and three columns.
One extra, yes. One extra we will make in the row and column. So we will make 1, 2, 3 columns. Columns are vertical, rows are horizontal. So three rows. Now this is the box. And please draw this box with the pencil neatly. I don't want jaise maine draw kiya because I don't have a proper scale and pencil. I don't want the way I have drawn, you are going to draw in your notebook. I want neat work in your notebook. I don't have proper pencil and scale so that I can take and draw the boxes properly. You please draw the boxes properly. So three rows and three columns because there are two numbers. Yes, the box, the way I have made the columns and rows. Can you check here, Moksh, on my screen?
Yeah.
Yes. Now, either this group you can write in the columns or either this group you can write in the columns. And the next group will come in the rows. It depends on you, whichever the group you want to write where. Either in the... See, these are the columns, two columns where you will fill. And these are the two rows which you will fill by these numbers. So either you can write 30 and 4 here. And please remember the group of 30, a friend of 30 will always go with him. Friend of 40 will always go with him in the column or row. Don't get yourself confused ki 30 or 5 le liya or 4 or 40 le liya. No. Jiske saath jo group hai, jo uska family member hai, that only will go along with it. So if I am writing 30 and 4 in the row, so write 30 and then 4 here. I am writing 40 and 5 here. And I can interchange also. I can write 30 here and 4 here. And I can write 40 here and 5 here. Till here everyone is clear? We can write either of the group, any group in row or column. It depends on you where you want to write. Okay? Because the answer will come same. Now what you do next thing is to fill this box. This is the first box which we need to fill. How you will fill? You will multiply this 40 by this 30. So we multiply the number with the number. That is 4 threes are 12. And one zero of 30 and another zero of 40 will come here. Now we next is we need to fill this box. How we fill this box? This 40 will multiply by this 4. So 4 fours are 16 and 1 0 of 40. Now our next chance is to fill this box. How we fill this box? We multiply 5 by 30. That is 5 threes are 15 and 0 of 30. Now we need to multiply this 5 by 4 by filling for this box. So 5 fours are 20. After filling these boxes, yes.
Can you? I didn't understand.
Okay, I will repeat it. First box is this, which is empty, which you need to fill. Manya, look here. Is the board visible till last to you all?
Yes,
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let me take the attendance for a minute and then I will continue.
Ma'am, now we will add these four boxes.
Now, yeah, wait. Mania, listen here. These are the four boxes which we need to fill. Ab ye kaise fill honge? We need to multiply this number by this number. Whatever the numbers are written here, we multiply them. So if the zeros are along with the number, so better multiply the number with the number. Right?
Ma'am.
Yes.
If I have written 30 and 4 in the where 40 and 5 is written, there I write 30 and 4. And okay. 40 and 5 will be on 34. Mm-hmm. So, we will do the answer will come same only.
Same. Yes. When you multiply and fill these boxes and add the answer, it will come same. Okay, try. Now you understood?
Yes, ma'am.
So, now you, after filling the four boxes which are empty here, and now you add them. 1,200, 160, 150, or you can add in this way also 1200 plus 150 plus 160 plus 20. In any way you can add them, but when you add these four boxes, you will get the same answer.
Then we can add like this 1200, then 160, then 150, then 20.
Yes, yes. Ma'am. 1200. Yes, someone is saying ma'am to me.
Ma'am, my camera is on.
Which child? Yes, on.
Ma'am, because in my iPad there is my network issue, so it's your camera is also like off.
No, it's on. Now you add them, write 20 also, add ma'am. Them. 0, 5, 6, 7.
Ma'am, 4, I know
7.
That.
Yes,
ma'am,
very good.
Ma'am, it will be
13. Ma'am, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yes, Aradhya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1. Just check your answer is this. Please write the answer after getting it here. 1530 is the answer. And today, I am going to send you a worksheet based on the column method. In worksheet, I'm going to present you my screen also and show you the worksheet. Just a minute.
Ma'am, now your screen is blurred.
Just a minute. Students, my screen is blurred.
Ma'am,
still
some.
Yes, ma'am, your screen is blurred. Okay, let me check.
Is 1530.
Yes, then now coming, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So I'm going to present and show me the way I'm sending you the worksheet today. And you need to solve it in the same way the way we have done today. Mute your mic. Someone, mic is on.
Ma'am.
Yes.
You got my yesterday's worksheet.
Anne is asking, right?
Yes.
Anne, I will check and revert you. Okay.
Ma'am. Okay, ma'am. We can do this worksheet in Google Docs also.
Yes, by making the rows and columns, it's not possible for you to do it in the Google Docs.
Okay.
I'm going to present my screen and show you the worksheet which I'm sending you today. You will find the simple multiplication sums. Please mute yourself. Someone, mic is on. You will find the simple multiplication, but you need to solve it with the column method. See, do this multiplication sums. These are the sums given and they are given in the simple way. So you need to solve them in the proper column method. Understood, everyone? Understood, everyone, how to solve today's worksheet? Is it clear to everyone?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. All clear.
Yes. Next class also will be based on the column method only. We will revise more in this class. Thank you, students.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.